it's dying to be played with, and I'll let them talk about the details. The floor is yours.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I have designed the backlog catch and return model. So the main objective of our machine is to detect goals, count the number of goals made, number of shots taken, and display them on an LCD screen. Also, we'll catch the ball in the net, as you can see here, into the case here, into the ball holder, and throw it back to the player. So I got a little video to show you.